It's a museum of sorts. Over 6,000 figurines are meticulously arranged in rows with footnotes explaining a war scene in minute detail. This is the scene at Veena Ravi's house in Bengaluru, where the Battle of Kurukshetra is this year's theme for Dasara. Be it Lord Krishna counseling Arjuna, Arjuna creating a bed of arrows for Bhishma, or Abhimanyu penetrating the Chakravyuh, the dolls depict major events which transpired during the 18-day war in the epic Mahabharata. 2 months of hard work went into creating the stunning display, with the entire family pitching in. Brainstorming and researching on the theme began as early as July. And by August, the family members started placing the dolls as per the storyline. The family believes in simplifying the mythological tale for those who come to see the display. The family gets at least 90 to 100 visitors a day.